The average lifespan of a cow, they will usually give birth up to 4 calves in their lifespan, usually 1 calf each time or sometimes 2 calves at a time, but very rarely 3 calves at a time. Except for now, Barrackpore farmer Asbaras Ali's cow, Shiny, gave birth to 3 healthy calves on December 29th. Mr. Ali of Realize Road had Shiny for the past 7 years and said this is the first time she had multiple calves. Shiny has produced 4 single births previously. Mr. Ali said he and his family were in shock.
Seen 3 babies and a mother, everybody up to mark. They know they done in order. So I call my wife and son. They say I lie. They say I lie. They doubt it to the last until they had to they come and see for their own self. When they look at it, then they say, I lie so much that they believe me.
He said he was aware of twin births, but never triplets.
I believe the rest of the world should come and have a look at, because plenty of people wouldn't even believe it. You have people saying that I bought a young one or bought 2 young ones. But no other farm does sell females, 3 females. So they could come and have a look and see that it is nursing from the mother.
Veterinarian and chairman of the Superior Regional Corporation, Dr. Glenn Ramadar Singh, said this is a significant occasion for the country. To this end, Dr. Ramadar Singh is calling on the government to assist the farmer in purchasing the much-needed supplies for the calves. The last record of multiple births was in Mexico in 2005, where in a single birth, a cow had 5 calves. The calves are yet to be named, and for now, Ms. Dali has tied colored strands of cloth to tell them apart. Sherilyn Lewis, C News.